Hello everyone. Today in this part 3 of relations and functions, I'll explain you about the function and domain range and codomain of a function. So let's start with the function. Look at this thing. Function is a special type of relation in which every element of domain has its unique image in other set. So in other words, if I have two non-empty sets A and B, and I have to form a function from A to B, then every element of set A has unique image in set B. If this condition we are able to draw, then it is a function, otherwise it is a relation. So let's take with one example, then it is very clear to you. Let I have a set A and the elements of A are ABC. Elements of A are ABC. And I have a set B and the elements of set B, B, D, E. Now look at this thing. If I draw one mapping A, B, C, D, E, this is the part. Now look at this thing. A to D, B to E, C to E. Now, in this case, I can say this is a function. Reason is very clear. First of all, we have to concentrate on this set A because we are making a function from A to B. Every element of A is using. First condition is followed. Now second, every element of A should have unique image. देखिए A की image D है, B की image भी unique है E, and C image is also unique, that is E. That's why we can say this is a function. And we will represent by this way, and we can say this is F A to B. So always remember this thing. To check it is a function or not, first we have to check all the elements of the first set. It should be used for the mapping. This is also known as the mapping. And if all the elements are using, then we have to check the second condition, that every element should have unique image. Now look at this thing. One more example. I have these two sets only. This is the set A, this is the set B. Now this is A, B, C, and what is this? D, E. Now in this part, A to D, B to E. This is not a function. Reason? Because here we are not able to use this element C. And if this element is not using, it means it is not a function. Now one more thing, with one more example, for this part only, look at this thing. If I have this is A, this is B, A, B, C, and this is D, E, A to D, B to D, C to D. Now look at this thing. This is a function. Reason, every element of set A is using, and every element of set A has unique image, which is D only. That is why this is a function. This is not a function. And this is a function, and this is also an example of function. So with this point, if you will revise this thing again and again, then there will be no doubt for a function. So function is a special type of relation. It means we can say every function is a relation, but every relation is not a function. It may be or not. Now domain, codomain and range of a function. The whole first set, here A is there, is known as the domain. Second set B is known as the codomain. And all the elements which are using for mapping from the set B, that is known as the range. In this part, what is the range? DE. In this part, what is the range? DE. In this part, we can't say anything because it is not a function. Now, one more important point. Look at this in this question.
Is there is the relation this define is a function justify your answer? Now look at this thing. Simply we can see 2 having the image 3, 2 is having the image 7 also. That is why it is not a function. And we can say because the element 2 has not a unique image in set B or in other set, that is why it is not a function. तो फंक्शन होने के लिए हर फर्स्ट एलिमेंट्स की यूनिक इमेज होनी चाहिए. इफ दिस कंडीशन इज नॉट कमिंग, इट मींस दिस इज नॉट अ फंक्शन, बट यू कैन से दिस इज स्टिल अ रिलेशन. नाउ इफ अ सेट ए हैज नंबर ऑफ एलिमेंट्स पी एंड द सेट बी हैज नंबर ऑफ एलिमेंट क्यू, देन वी से दैट number of functions from a to b will be q raised to power p. This is the very very important relation for the answer whenever we have to find out the number of functions from one set to other set. Now these are the two terms you have to keep in your mind, real functions. In real function, first part is real valued function. A function f a to b is called a real valued function if B is a subset of R. R is the real number. And real function, a function f a to b is called a real function if both A and B are subset of R. So this points you have to revise again and again. So in next video, I'll explain the other terms. For this question, you have to give the answer in comment box. Don't forget to subscribe. Like and share this channel. Thanks and God bless you.